struggling to keep track of your research sources? Afforai Cite Extension simplifies the process by letting you manage and cite your references directly within your Word documents. You can easily insert citations from files uploaded to your Afforai library. Start by opening up your Word app. You can access this by clicking Add-ins and then navigating to Store. Step 2, type in Afforai in the search bar, find the extension, and click Add. Step 3, you'll have a new navigation tab named Afforai. Click on it and log into your Afforai account, and you're all set. Click the Your References tab and click Settings to select folders or specific files. Add citations from each paper by simply clicking the Insert Citation button. To customize the citation even further, click the blue citation bubble in the pop-up. You can edit the author, year, prefix, and suffix. What about your preferred citation style? Afforai Cite Extension gives you access to 10,000 citation styles and bibliographies to acknowledge your sources properly. To do this, simply click the three dots, click Citation Settings, and select your citation style. You can type in your preferred citation style to save you some scrolling time. While making your choice, note that some citation styles support footnote citations while others don't. To consistently get quality citations from the Afforai Cite Extension, it's important to double check and keep the metadata of files in your Afforai library up to date. At the end of your paper, you can then insert your bibliography. This helps to prevent your Word app from lagging. Do you need help writing that research paper? Afforai Cite Extension comes with an AI research assistant capable of performing various tasks. To help you improve the quality even more, it comes with several AI models and three research modes designed to help you find relevant information from your uploaded files. Depending on what you need, the AI assistant can summarize, compare results, extract findings, and improve your writing. If you have your research papers uploaded already, then one of our favorite research modes to use will be the document retrieval mode. Let's see it in action. First, in the Research Assistant tab, click the Research Modes area, select Document Retrieval, and it's time to connect your library. Click the Settings icon, locate your files from your Afforai library, and select the papers you wish to work with. Hit Save. Enter your prompt, ensuring you've provided the assistant with all the necessary details. Your response will only be as good as you make your prompts. Click Send and allow it to process. The assistant will complete the work and provide you with citations. Copy these into your document, and just like that, your paper is already looking great. Don't forget, Afforai Cite Extension is to help you improve your writing and not replace you as the researcher. That's all for this video.